Hello and welcome back. Today we're gonna play, what would you call it, a fucking disgusting deck, alright? And yeah, hopefully you guys are having a great day today. I am, you should too, alright, hopefully. Today we're playing a bit of a disgusting deck, alright. So we got Observer Course into, obviously, Machines of War. Loads of big ass guards, but not only that. You got, like, what, 6 potential board wipes? You got Monsoon, Winter Warfare, you got Winter Offensive, and Carpet Bombing. This deck is very heavy. Utilizes very heavy cards. And another thing that's interesting or fucking cool about this deck is that you have these token spawns. The armor train spawns a light infantry every turn, or at the end of your turn. So does the infantry regiment as well. The thing is, if you get engineer on the board and you do a board wipe, you're gonna use winter offensive and you're gonna get endless amount of heal. And you could get an endless amount of heal just chipping away at opponents' bigger units with the light infantry. But yeah, let's give this a go or two. You could add 52k, because this deck does not like bombers at all. It doesn't matter. I mean, you basically have no answer until late game where you have the cards that you need. But if you're playing against like Brit Air, there's no chance you're gonna win. I've never tried this deck against Jagro, so first time. We have the engineer. Keep Blood the Sickle, remove ISU, we want Winter Warfare and Observer Core now. Bam! No, but at least we have, or not Winter Warfare, Machines of War. At least we have the engineer battalion. Do I play engineer first or do I blow the sickle? I think I blow the sickle, otherwise I'm done 2 extra damage. I have my winter warfare. Machines of war, interesting. Oh, that was not good though. Type is enough. I do have Scorched Earth against Rush decks as well, forgot to mention that. I'm gonna not play now, wait until they have more units on board. Hopefully we catch up with the credits in before he puts his signal down. Thinking about it, has anyone bolstered the ranks of like one of these cards? And won? I mean, you could technically win, because you don't always get removed. I don't know. Scorched Earth right now. He can attack for 1, but he's probably gonna deploy units and winter, may I say. Pounder bonus more. He has 2 pounders, that's even more now. But we do have another scorched. So we're gonna go for that. No. And we have Machines of War. Hopefully we get the 25th Infantry Regiment. 25th Guard. Because they spawn tokens and I can slowly get my heal up. He's not gonna like this at all. He might even send it, but that's gonna be 4 credits and he can't do any damage, so I can play another. Hopefully he doesn't have another type. Nito, follow me. I'm just hoping he doesn't follow the signal just yet. Nice. Let's see here, does it have the signal? I think it does. I don't have enough time. It was just waiting for it. Well played. It's gonna deal damage for shit, okay, that was unexpected as fuck. I think I just go for a board clear right now. Fuck, that was like 500 fucking IQ. There goes his whole board. I think I'm gonna take 2 damage. I thought 4. So I need to push through front line fast now. Good with the tokens. Akita is fine. Double Akita is fucking annoying. Do I go for another machine of war to prepare for next turn? I think I do. Get my first rifles in, that's good. Don't hit face. Nice. Don't hit face. He's gonna get his recon here up to the front line, so I will have to get him draw, which is annoying. Finds another tile, might go for a pin here on one of the guards. He doesn't, okay. I'll find my Stalin though. I think I got 2 damage, hit that. Get some tokens spawned in here, which will hopefully hold the front line for a bit. Then I can go for 222nd, heal up the first, or potentially even heal up the 25th. Okay. Goes for the third. We do have, for another heal, we do also have a road to Berlin. I wanna play it safe, so I'm gonna play 25th, just move up. Move up the first rifle. Next turn I'm gonna move up the 25th with the first. Because if this gets killed, it just spawns another guard here. So I don't have to be super scared about. For the key. Gets me a draw though, so I'm not gonna kill it. It gets him draw. Do I wanna deny that or not? I don't think so. I can go for my 222nd, heal up the first. I ship away on face, move up some tokens. Come on, which road to Berlin? Kills the first. The raiding brigade. He's trying to clear off the front line now. But can he get the front line is the question. Doesn't look like it, so I'm just gonna go with 25th. I do have another board clear. But I don't think I wanna go for it. Go for another 25th, this is stupid. Do I wanna move up my second? No. Observe before into monsoon, just in case it's getting too much, I can board wipe again. I think that's a dumb placement for the 25th, should've put it here. See if I'm gonna get punished for it. No, I'm gonna get punished for that. Okay, board clear is in need right now. It's gonna take him 4 credits. At least he's discarding. Oh, yeah, yeah. Signal is very scary. It doesn't destroy his units yet. Is there any removal I have other than board wipe? No. Okay, so I have to go for monsoon. I'm gonna take so much damage to face. Shit, this is stupid. Two HP. Okay, move my second red banner out. Wasn't really looking for an arc there, but I guess it works. You're gonna have Mito, I call it. More. I don't want a bloody sickle. Get 220 seconds. Hit face, get some tokens out there. Do I see a surrender? Or do I see the world's most lucky Akita right now? Or Mito? Genius. Get some draw. And there's the surrender. That was fucking speed record, I don't know. Holy shit. Let's try it again. Yeah, well, back to what the deck doesn't like, fucking bombers. This deck doesn't really like bombers, but if you add 52k's or maybe some fighters can handle it. You can carry your deck to the late game, perhaps. Yeah. What do we think we're looking at here? I think a rush deck, perhaps. Keep by the sword. Trying to look for the observer core, maybe. Yeah, the Humber. That's a good start. But look at what I have. But look! Winter, Observer, yeah. That's fucking annoying. Missions of War. Oh, give me my Stalin. Yeah, I do want to kill off those units in before he gets his henshell, or in before he henshells. Because then what am I looking at? Can't really do much to the tutors here on board if it does henshell. Place another type of henshell. Okay, fine by me. I think I'll go for scorched earth. Oh yeah, and forgot. If you get red banner, machines of war, observer core, you can get a turn four. Well, yeah, turn four double use of scholar. Gonna ship away at the guard with the bomber. If he gets parasy on the bomber, I'm just fucking dead. So I think what we're gonna do this turn is go for the wall, look for more guards. Good score curve though, it takes a lot of momentum out. By the sword. Find another. Oh, double bloody. Oh, engineer though. Get the engineer on the board first. Next turn, I'll double bloody sickle the bomber just in case he finds Parasy. And get my first rifles out. If he gets too hectic now with that tank. Oh, fucking does. Well, he has to trade. Or does he? Mind fucking arms. Ouch. Wait, what? How big is that? 10-10. Fuck. 10-10 tank. No. Well, I can use first rifles and scorched earth. It's gonna take me a minute. Oh, I forgot to spawn this thing. I'm fine enough trading. And I have board clear. Nice. So what do I want to do here? Definitely want to trade. But do I play Scorched Earth after? Because I'm guessing the only card he has now is Blitzkrieg. I think he's gonna play like this. Find another Monsoon, nice. The reason I'm not going for the Parachute Brigade is because I do have Monsoon already. Like, I can look for Winter Warfare. I do want to go for his Bomber because he could have Parasite into the Bomber, which would be very fucking annoying, but he didn't. And him just using the Bomber takes up his whole turn here, so gives me more time just to look for that Winter. Not really finding it, so I'm just gonna start trading these units. It's fine if first dies, I get a second, and I do get heal from it. Arguably, I could have saved the sickle just in case if I do need to monsoon and pick a unit here in the support line if I do that. The thing imaging it. I think I just want a carpet bomb, puts that unit to 3 health. So he has to trade anyway. Or I could just trade with it. Yeah. So yeah. This deck is fucking stupid. Haven't found my machine of war guns in this moment. Airborne. Okay. Oh well. Do I pick off the airborne? Definitely gonna scorch earth. Definitely gonna pick off the airborne. So early for 222nd. Or actually, I'm gonna go for the tractor factories. Keep my red banner. You might punish me right now. Have like double blitzkrieg or something. Oh, yeah, forgot about the Scorched Earth, you can't do shit with it. Get in the tractor, I do have another board clear. Just trade in turn. I'm not expecting anything super big. Gotta give him props for like not surrendering. Oh. That was it for this day. I'm just gonna show you it again real quick. Route to Berlin, engineer, observer, yada yada. Air power just because of KVs or like any big fucking tank like Tiger. Air power is really strong against that. Well, Monsoon is really fucking strong too, but yeah. Just a lot of annoying removal. You do have the ISU 152. So yeah. Reason I made this deck is because Machines of War. I've not seen super many people play with it, so just bringing it back is fun. But yeah, that was it for this video. I hope you're all having a good day, and yeah, see ya.